I'm Nick Bohr. We're learning today just how much the state of Wisconsin wanted to keep Harley-Davidson. They're announcing a $25 million incentive package to keep the company from moving from the state of Wisconsin. Along with those union concessions, the company is planning to keep manufacturing here. It's also becoming a political football in this campaign season. We'll have more on that aspect on WISN 12 News.